Let's go somewhere else.
Everybody, back in the van.
I'd have wandered into the campgrounds, it's true.
Sorry.
These are the concession stands. If they got hungry, they'll be here. They might have wandered into the campgrounds, it's true. Good idea. Let's look here.
I'd do anything to get the band back together again.
I've heard about music festivals like this, but this one is surprisingly clean. I think I hear some emotional baggage nearby. This hatbox needs a hatbox tag. Still, where are all the bathrooms? Yeah. this time. Gotcha.
We always do.
No, we don't.
See? Here you go.
Me? You started this.
Oh, choo-choo. Here comes the blame train.
For someone who's all ears, you really don't know how to listen.
For someone who's all fingers, you've really lost your grip on reality.
Are you full of what?
Didn't you guys see the huge crowd down there? People are screaming for the Feast of the Senses.
That's what I've been telling this one. But the problem with him is that he just won't listen.
Without Psy King, there is no feast. There's nothing.
But Psy King is back.
What?
He's down by the van with Vision.
But we're not ready. We haven't practiced. Dr. Touch, where are our instruments?
I thought you had them.
We need those instruments. The crowd's getting angry.
Hey, that kind of pressure is not helping.
Yes, that makes us just want to stay up here,
where it's safe.
Let me take a look. I bet I can find them.
Sounds good to me.
Let me give you a hand.
Okay, two instruments coming up.
Hey, I love what they've done with the place.
Okay, let's get those instruments and get out of here.
If I know Audie, this is gonna sound awesome. Oh, and Dr. Touch is good too. Careful, Dr. Touch can be a little handsy. I used to sneak up here and talk about our hopes and dreams. So beautiful. Ooh, very clever slowing that down. I was about to suggest it.
instruments! Nothing between me and them except that innocuous-looking empty platform.
The question isn't what you know, but what you feel. I just remembered something I need to do. That looked painful.
But take it from me, feeling bad is better than feeling nothing.
Me!
If you didn't hear this from me, then maybe you should just burn them all. Give the old one, too. I really think it's time to get rid of these things. Again. All right, my mate. This thing used to be such a dangerous area, I swear. Keep dodging, kid. Take care of these guys.
Where'd he go?
they might not like it, but it was just so great playing with you cats again. Just so, so great.
You look good, Psy King.
Let's face facts, guys. It's not going to work unless we get the whole band back together.
Well, we need Sniffles and Tasty.
Excited about getting the band back together, Vision?
I will be as soon as we get Tasty and Sniffles back.
Are you worried that the name Dr. Touch sounds a little creepy?
Do you think I should switch back to Organ Master?
No.
Finger Dude.
No.
Flesh Friend?
Stop. Are you worried that the name Dr. Touch sounds a little creepy?
Do you think I should switch back to Organ Master?
No.
Finger Dude.
No.
Flesh Friend?
Stop. What's that sound? Not. So, do you have, like, super hearing? Guess not. Let's go somewhere else.
Everybody, back in the van.
Whoops.
Good idea. Let's look here.
I think I hear something. This hatbox needs a hatbox tag. This hatbox needs a hatbox tag. Thank you.
It's all so beautiful.
Idea for some reason. I think I need to upgrade my mental connection game before I can connect ideas like that. The thought tumor while I'm inside a mine. I'm surrounded by so many stray thoughts, it might explode. Or, you know, make a really loud sound. I need to get a bigger psi pouch at the automatic if I'm gonna pick up any more Cytanium. I don't want to toot my own horn or anything. But I think I'm basically the lord of all time, space, and dimension now. Let's go somewhere else.
Everybody, back in the van.
These are the concession stands. If they got hungry, they'll be here. Good idea. Let's look here. Tasty and Sniffles hung around here a lot. Oh, so many scents and flavors.
And lines, man. So many long lines.
I'll go find Tasty and Sniffles. My side pouch is full.
Maybe I should just take it.
Can't carry any more Cytanium right now.
It's good to see you again, Vision.
I say it's good to see anything. Am I right?
I can't remember much of anything.
Wow. Look at all the Knicks. They sound hungry. Yep. I feel bad about cutting in line, but I'm on a mission.
Thank you.
think if I fell into that hungry crowd, they would eat me. Excuse me?
Hang on, kid.
We're trying to decide what to order.
You can eat after the show. Vision and Psy King are waiting by the van.
What? Psy King is back?
Let's get our instruments.
We've been in this line for so long, I'm not even sure where they are.
Do they have corn dogs? If so, that's what you should get.
Kid, the Psy King is back. This is no time for eating. I can't believe I just said that.
If you guys let me take a look, I'll bet I can find them.
Oh, Tasty, I can't decide.
Well...
Maybe I can find their instruments before they make up their minds. I have to admit, I'm a little afraid of this one.
Why, because of all the tongues and boogers? That's all just part of being in a band, man.
Thank you.
big gumballs. Yep. Automatic if I'm gonna pick up any more titanium.
That smells like the way across.
With every breath you take, you absorb the aroma of the unknown.
This is more tongue than I would prefer. I've forgotten how many flavors there are.
Muscle back in your mouth, tasty.
It's one of those double-decker buses. Hate you so much. Hey, I can taste you.
Want to know what you taste like?
Not really.
You taste like shoes, but new ones.
A snap is both something you give and something you take.
What's that smell? Oh, God, it's my own sweat.
Hey, don't.
I can smell my own sweat. You're not supposed to be able to do that, are you? Oh, God.
Now I can taste it. Watch it.
My fight or flight response is triggering. I say mine.
That thing I taught you about slowing down time. You remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time? You remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time? You remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time? You remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time? You that thing I taught you about slowing down time?
Ow!
Hey, remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time? Hey, remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time? Hey, remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time?
Watch
it! Remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time?
Hey!
Hey, remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time? Yeah, back to my regular smell again. Which, if I'm being honest, I've never heard any complaints about. St. Bernard turned inside out. You know that without smelling, most flavors fall flat. That's a nose fact.
Ah! swear I can taste this thing.
Oh, I gotta say, Sai King, you're almost looking like your old self again.
I'm sorry I abandoned the band, you guys.
Hey, it's gonna make for a better rockumentary someday.
Time for the feast.
Feast!
Just a thought is all I've got. Now my cover's low. At the bottom of a lake of frozen feeling, when my friends pulled me back up, I started healing. My cosmic eye. Senses are the magic keys. They fill the holes I've had. Unlocking all my memories. Which I never read.
Wanna bet, Helmut?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, not again.
I know her. From Lobato's nightmare.
I know her from my nightmares.
Don't worry. All your friends are here.
Friends? Oh, do you mean these friends? The ones who abandoned him in the ice for 20 years.
Don't listen to her.
Dear universe, please.